Vieques Island has one. It's called Mosquito Bay. Okay, very active. La Parguera, which is Lajas. That was the strongest in Puerto Rico before they knew this one. But the bio has died because there's a lot of homes around and most of the water ends up in the bay.
So, well, yeah,
so it's Lajas, La Parguera, Vieques, Mosquito Bay, and then Fajardo here. Now, there's three other places in the world. I don't know exactly where in those places. We, on the research we've done, we know the place, which the country. One is in Australia, the other one is in India, and another one in Indonesia. Okay, now, out of those six places, the only one in the world is a lagoon. It's right here. This is the only lagoon in the world. The other ones are bays. Okay, the water comes in and out in high amounts in the bay. You go there, you can reach with a kayak and a boat, you can go to any bay. You can go to Vieques for yourself. Just go in your boat, get there. Here, we're happy that this is very controlled because that's the only access. There's security, security, security. And out there, at the dock where we just left, there's gonna be a lot of people, US Customs, Immigration, Coast Guard, local police, Fish and Wildlife. So this here is very protected. Now, what's the difference between Australia, India, and Indonesia is that in Puerto Rico, this happens the whole year round. 365, 724, never stops blowing. You only see it at night, of course. Now, in India, Indonesia, and Australia, the record time is only 4 days.
Out of a year.
So when that happens in Australia, which is the biggest nature place in the world, the Pacific water has to be warm, and all the facts that I have to tell you what happens, they all have to be perfect. It has a specific time for them. And when it glows, usually people don't know. They just go there and it's glowing. How much? I already found out. They have between 200 and 300,000 dino flagellates in Australia when it happens. So it's not gonna be as much as here.
Now what's this here? Resting place?
This is a boardwalk that belongs to the Conservation Trust of Puerto Rico.
Okay. Now where is Listo from?
Sorry?
Where is Listo?
This right here is just a boardwalk that they just take you through the mangroves and you can see the